I am probably the most unlucky person when it comes to club doors. Works out, but why? Close one. Probably true. I am Club Door's greatest soldier. So true. Nice. What? The rest of the hotel is good enough. This is actually a pretty good pace. That was a pretty fast, TB2 or whatever. Nice. Got rolling bug. That always seems to happen there for some reason. It could have been a bit better that last room, but still pretty good. Ah. Prison 5 usually gives me a bit of trouble. So it's actually pretty alright. That it did that. Okay, could have gone a bit better. This is about average pace. And that's more than fine. Bit of time loss. I have like pretty major time save in mansion 4 and bunker 2-3, and I also got Claymore null skip now to save a bit more time. So as long as I don't play absolutely terribly, I should get a PB. First try, nice. That, Doom 1 gives me a lot of trouble. Most times. Play it safe there, because man, I do not want to. I had a run earlier today that died right at the end of Doom 1. I mean, Doom 2. Seriously? That's fine. Pretty sure I have V time save, actually. So that might not be. Great V fight. Like, come on, let's get a good mansion. Thank you. Massive time save. Huge. Okay. Okay. I was actually kind of worried when he started aiming upwards. No replay skip dies again. Usually throws the axe to the left. Why he didn't this time? Oh, it did not matter. Bit sloppy. Where did my bottle go? So stupid. Seems like if you're too close to the edge of a screen, your bottle will just get deleted when you throw it. Great luck on the random missiles. I saved like a minute 20. Pretty crazy. Could have been better. Nice. Let me back up. Nice. Of course. Smoke in China 4. Terrible idea. Nice. Bit of time save there. Okay, that dragon tape wasn't that bad. First try, let's go. Bro, seriously? Okay, that wasn't that bad. Okay, don't know why he didn't die there. Okay, this slaughterhouse is going pretty poorly, but just not having to deal with any of the null test shit probably going to save me a shit ton of time. Get back up here. I am not killing you on the stairs. Probably massive time save. I'm not quite sure, but probably. Okay, I don't know how I lived. First try? No way. I never first tried that room. Nice. Okay, I could have massively fucked that up, but glad I didn't. I don't know what I was doing at the start. Are you kidding me? Come on, 2-3. Finish up this massive amount of time save. For that dude to come over. Played the ending really safe. That's gonna get me through. First try, Headhunter 1. Let's go. Sub 25. Let's go, man. Claymore the goat, let's go. Best lab sword.